Hello and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, compute probability of A upon B if probability of B is equal to 0.5 and probability of A intersection B is equal to 0.32. First of all, let us understand that conditional probability of the event E, given that F has occurred, is equal to probability of E intersection F upon probability of F, where probability of F is not equal to 0. This is our key idea to solve the given question. Let us now start with the solution. Now we are given probability of B is equal to 0.5, probability of A intersection B is equal to 0.32. Now we have to find probability of A when B has occurred. Now using key idea, we know probability of A upon B is equal to probability of A intersection B upon probability of B, where probability of B is not equal to 0. Now we are given probability of A intersection B is equal to 0.32. So we will substitute 0.32 for probability of A intersection B here, and probability of B is equal to 0.5. So we will substitute 0.5 for probability of B here, and we get probability of A upon B is equal to 0.32 upon 0.5. Now simplifying further, we get probability of A upon B is equal to 320 upon 500. Now we will cancel common factor 20 from numerator and denominator both, and we get probability of A upon B is equal to 16 upon 25. So this is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and have a nice day.